I still think that it's going extremely well. I spoke to James Cowan, the Task Force Helmand commander, within the last hour and a half, and he was saying that he's just back from the ground and saying that it's actually remarkably quiet. He and his people are still, you know, actively involved in the operation. It's by no means over, and there's absolutely no complacency. People realise that the threat is still very alive and out there. But so far, it's going very well. It's happened in the past whereby they've been surprised by operations such as this, where they choose not to fight immediately, but they watch what's happening, and within days and weeks ahead, they then try and have a go. And that's something which I know the people on the ground will be very conscious of and aware of.